Hey, hello guys, Flash Cash here. In today's video, we're going to be discussing about Income Barrel Hero Club, that being an amazing NFT project with a lot of giving back, a lot of royalties. This is going to be the Solana's next and greatest NFT collection. Why is that? You're going to be finding out in today's video. So that being said, let's hop right in the video and check out Income Barrel. Income Barrel Hero Club is about providing residual income to the owners and holders of the collection while honoring the heroes of the world, the people who work for COVID-19, the essential workers, the military forces, and the heroes, because they're sacrificing their lives for the people they don't know. This is the core of what Hero is. The ultimate mission is to create the residual income and give back to the community, royalty paybacks of 0.1 Solana airdrop frequently, and that being, of course, depending upon the sales, they're also going to be giving away 50% in royalties back in 0.1 Solana increments. Right, so basically we have here the website looking pretty nice. I have kind of changed the background a little bit because I am not home right now. So basically I'm not going to get into that, but we're going to be checking out the website. Firstly, as I said before, this is going to be the greatest NFT project on the Solana. We have here some artwork. We have mint your IB HC. Also, we're going to be giving away 100 free mints. So just state in your wallet address, your Phantom wallet, down in the comment section, and we will pick some random wallets and we'll just send in some free mints. We have here the team. They are going straight for the team. We have Grandma Bear, we have Papa, Mama, Teenage, and Baby Deer. I'm going to be leaving all the links down in the description as well as the social medias for you guys to check out. We have here the flight map. So basically, at 10%, they're going to be paying out the moms. 20%, they're going to be running Discord giveaways and free airdrops. That basically meaning they're going to be giving away free airdrops to random Discord members daily. So just be active there. We also have in so the release of the caged bears, 5 caged bears tokens held back from the sale, and that as well are going to be airdropped to the holders. At 40%, we have the token. The overall NFT is going to be getting its own YouTube channel with member exclusive merch that is going to be getting unlocked, featuring limited edition for tees, hoodies, and other goodies. They have been a great team from the start. They're navigating through it, and as I said before, they want to go live on the 1st of June, so that's in about 5 days from whenever I'm recording, and I think that's actually when you guys are going to be seeing this video as well. With the mint token that I've mentioned before, you guys are going to be able to mint it for 0 Solana, so it is going to be absolutely free. You just need some Solana for the gas fees. That is going to be less than $1, so that should not be a problem. Again, after that, we do have here, you have plans to give 50% royalties back to the community. So again, that is a pretty great number. 50% is a lot, depending on how much you're going to be selling and over to the market. 50% is still going to be a crazy number. The mint is going to be live at 12 a.m. EST on the 1st of June, so just set your alarms or on your calendars, and as well, this is going to be a way to the moon. Also, we have here 88%, the spaceship image is going to be becoming interactive, and the mysterious node becomes legible, beginning the treasure hunt. The first to solve the mystery is going to be rewarded 5 Solana. 5 Solana right now is like $200 because the market has crashed. That is kind of crazy, but you can do anything. Right now is just the time to buy and basically just accumulate in order to make a ton of money whenever the full bull market comes back. And at 100%, we have the half of the royalties are going to be given away, as I said before. on a basis forever. We have some frequently asked questions. When is the launch? We have already said that the mint price is going to be one Solana. They're going to be listing it as well on how rare it is, so you guys can see how rare your own NFT is as well. As I said before, you guys are going to be able to get it on the secondary market on Magic Eden after the pre-sale. And basically, if you guys state in your Phantom wallet in the comment section, we're going to picking out some random wallets and just giving you free mints. I have a free mint myself, but unfortunately I cannot show it because I'm not home right now. I'm using someone else's PC. We also have in over here, over to the Discord server, if we're going, basically, the Discord server, we have announcements, how to whitelist. We have the official links, so here are all the official links with the frequently asked questions, and basically all the community is here, so just get in here, be active, and that's kind of it. Also, we do have in here the Twitter. We have a massive following with 71,000 followers, where they are pretty active. They are posting a lot, and as I said before, 140 hours left till the mint. Again, this is going to be pretty crazy. I am not logged in, I'm not able to like, that is unfortunate, but over here they are giving away 0.1 Solana giveaway, so just retweet and join the Discord. Easy as that, just be active in here and you can earn a lot of money with this project. They're going to be doing a lot of good. As I said before, they want to give it back for all the COVID users, everyone that has been and was working during COVID-19. Again, this is going to be a long-term project, and I'm only going to make videos about long-term projects such as this one, Income Bear Hero Club. This is going to be given away to all the heroes out there, and as I said before, royalties in increments of 0.1 Solana at the time. So again, if you're just holding a NFT, you guys are going to be getting some pretty nice getbacks. Again, I'm going to be leaving all the links down in the description, and as I said before, hope you guys have a fantastic rest of your day or night, and I'll be catching you into the next one. Don't forget to put in your Solana wallets.